We are here again. We are here again. We are here again. We are here again. Oh, we are here again. He said, I should have joined choir. Well, you know what we are here for? We are here to address another issue. And I am your regular social commentator. I'm an elder statesman, one who likes to address all the issues. And you know my name, Chief Ogwefi, Dr. Cletus Donatus Ndigbo. And you know my title. It's not every time that I mention. But our people say when lizard fall from tree, carry body in the ground, boom. He look left, he look right. If nobody heal him, he heal himself. So I am the OCC Nnamdi Ego one of where? Oh, Kaka. You know the place. And I'm here today to talk about family planning. Very, very important. A lot of people doesn't plan their family. What is family planning? Family planning means mama, papa, children gather together to plan their life. That's the meaning of family planning. When they come together and they decide on what to do and what not to do. For example, when the family planning is involved in a family, the man is the breadwinner of the family. What does the breadwinner mean? It means that during breakfast, now the man is supposed to chop the highest slice of bread. That's what the breadwinner is. He wins the most number of bread, slices of bread to chop. And if they make, like, let's say they boil 10 eggs for breakfast, the man should chop 6 because he is the breadwinner. That's his duty. That's a family that's well planned. Also, another way that you can also look at the family planning is for you to watch the number of children that you give birth to. Because, for example, my mama now, when we were born, my mama is born 8 children, 8 of us that my mama is born. And that time for our village, people they look say, my mama not try. Say, why 8? So she doesn't do any work. Because my mama's sister, she's born 15 children. I'm telling you, it didn't be like a home video for our face then. Every 9 months, we must do naming ceremony. Every 9 months, she born 15 children. Only one person. That is why our population in Nigeria rise to 180 million people. Because people who they born. 180 million people for this country, Nigeria. See, a country like Guam now. That country, they call it Guam. How many people did their country? 180,000. A whole country. Those people can plan for themselves well because they are few. Ordinary in my street alone where they stay. People where they stay, they pass 180,000. When a whole country have only 180,000 people. Yeah? And I remember that woman then, my mama's sister, we born 15 children. The woman just put Chi for all her children's name. Chi Diebere. Chi Gozie, Chi Nonye, Chi Nyere, Chi Chi, all of them have Chi, Chi, Chi. By the time she have named 14 children Chi, the 15th one, she cannot, no more Chi for her to call the Pekin. So she and the husband, they call that child Chi Spear Part. Because the Chi don't finish and they must put Chi inside the name. So the only advice I has now for federal government, because they keep mentioning family planning, people don't give birth to children, this and that. No encouragement. The only way to solve this whole problem and put solution is that you have to start as government to give reward to people who born less children. That is how to solve the problem. For example, if somebody, a family, say they born 2 children, only 2 children, and then born, they make up their mind. They sign document. Says only 2 children they want to born. Those kind of people, what does you do? You just give them, dash them car, brand new car. say they decide to born two children. Any family, man and wife, they marry, they say now only one child they want to born. They sign contract, sign document. Those ones give them house. Say it's only one child they decide to born. But if man and woman marry, say they don't want to born at all, that's the best one. Those ones, they sign contract, they doesn't born. You give them house, duplex, give them car, and give them money to chop for 15 years. Let them be incentive. You will see our population will reduce. Husband and wife will just marry, you say they don't want born. There's no need for that. That is the only way we can plan children in this country. But if they peradventure, say then go born by any mistake, either positive or negative. Those people, once they born like this, what do you do? Put them, carry them, go to National Stadium. Give them 24 strokes each for that kind of nonsense, for spoiling the plan. 24 strokes each every day for 1 year. Let us see whether the family will not be planned well. Number of children giving birth to now is just too much. We have to reduce it. I just want to talk past this one now because I have a village meeting to go to. See, as I dress now, is very, very different. So, I see you later. Let me carry my file. I will see you. Camera doesn't cut yet. Don't cut. Whenever I'm talking like this, you wait. Huh? Let me sing as I'm going out. Comedy, oh, want you. Now, I don't want to sing the whole body of this song because pirates, you people use this program. You people will not do the pirate. No. This song will carry you go studio. When I will release it on my be fool, not be half, because I'm not half, I'm a fool.